The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Thank you. Rescan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons restrictions lifted.
The People down in South Nut City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly either. No one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-VT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a chiral printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the chiral network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh? We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Looks like you got a fair number of them back. Good. This could have been a lot worse.
Let me guess, this is for Fragile, yes? No doubt she'll love it, but since this isn't the best time, I'll accept it on her behalf and pass it along when appropriate. You know you're a lot nicer than people give you credit for.